Okay everyone, let's check Twitter. Give me the PS5s please.
The disc version is $10,000 and the digital...
That's better.